continue at 400,000 to 500,000 a year is going to be so damaging in all sorts of ways. And housing is one of the areas where we will never build enough houses to meet demand at these sort of rates.
Well, we haven't got enough houses now. And I mean, one of the lines in the report says you need 18 Birmingham-sized cities, basically, to build in order to house everybody.